She exclaimed on Hastings, you and I for standing by when Richard stabbed her son.
Then cursed she Richard. Then cursed she Buckingham. Then cursed she Hastings. Oh, dear God, remember to hear her prayers for them and now for us, and for my sister and her princely sons. Be satisfied, dear God, with our true blood, which thou knowest unjustly must be spilt.
Make haste! The hour of death is expiate.
Come, Gray. Come, God. Let us embrace. Farewell, till we meet in heaven.
Hastings, no one might be bolder. Her ladyship knows me well, and